Hi there, it's Timothy Dolan, and I'm, I guess, on to episode three, hopefully the final episode, we shall see, regarding my odyssey during our school's spring break to go to Barcelona, Spain, flying on Turkish Airlines. And if you happen to have viewed the last episode, quick synopsis, I ended up, after a series of problems with Turkish Airlines, ended up taking a bus from Istanbul to Duhok, Iraq, on what I have now subsequently learned, or it occurred to me, and both, that this was the ISIS foreign fighters tour that I ended up on. It's a 34-hour long bus trip from Istanbul across Turkey down into Duhok, Iraq. The route happens to skirt the Syrian frontier with Turkey, which we have subsequently learned was a main entry point for the foreign ISIS fighters into their version of the Islamic State. So there I was. It was an interesting trip in that I got to experience exactly what these foreign fighters were experiencing, which turned out to also include an endless loop on our headrest video things. It was a nice bus. So it had this video on the back seat that you could watch showing endless loops of John Wick, Fast and Furious 7, and Suicide Squad. So talk about inspiring Bloodfest movies to get one up for the game as an ISIS foreign fighter. I mean, how could you do better? Anyway, of course, that was then, that is not now. That said, I think Turkey has some explaining to do how they let so many foreign ISIS fighters into their country and through without any control whatsoever. I'm not alone in that assessment. I think area specialists with far more experience have very much that same question. So watch out for Turkey. Let's hopefully say that this is the end of this three-part episode, and we'll have no appendix, perhaps a report of some sort of news. I'm still waiting a response from Turkish Airlines, you know, bottom line. It's been well over a week. I've been told it could take a week, and here we are still waiting. So come on, Turkish Airlines, you know, I would love to hear from you. I've sent in the forms. Stand by. Bye now.